booty 16, and she really with a lady. I was supposed to Ben start recording y'all, but I ain't gonna hold y'all. I forgot. But I haven't did nothing like, yes, I got my cover in the bathroom. I'm sorry. I forgot. It be cold. But I didn't do nothing like interesting or nothing yet. Cause let me see what time. Right now it's 7:19, y'all. I don't think I have to be to school like till like 8:20 something. But IOT don't end till like 8:45. So that's really when I have to be there, because we don't do nothing at IOT. That's kind of like a home room. So yeah. So the only thing I done did was just wake up, honestly. Like my alarm went off and I just woke up. So now I use the bathroom, because I always use the bathroom. That's the first thing I do when I wake up. So now I'm finna wash my face up, because I'm supposed to wash my face in the morning. Oh my mom, that'd be fun. Yeah, it's a hot day. Oh my God. Glad I got that on camera. Alright, y'all. I could have put that in the trash. I flipped it down to it. Now, what do you guys want to do? Just kidding. Alright. Oh. Alright, y'all. Get some good lighting, y'all. But let me tell y'all, right now my room is an actual horror scene. It's terrible, y'all. Terrible. So let me show y'all the fit. It's really a bum day, y'all. So first, Adidas joggers. My all black. What's my all black? It's black, and then it got the white Nikes on jacket. My drawers. And then wearing a t-shirt under that. I mean, whatever it's called. And I got some black Nike socks that I'm wearing with it, if I can
freaking find them. If not.
Okay, so I'm dressed now. I had to change my shirt, so I'm gonna just keep it closed because it's a
white beater. And when I get dressed, or
before I get dressed, when I get out of the shower or whatever I do, I put on this every morning, and then I put on the other.
It's enriching shea butter.
So I just got this off my dresser because I'm proper about doing my edges. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie, sometimes I go without doing my edges. And them be the days I be looking a mess. But yeah. No, but when I don't have, when I do my hair, I do my edges. But if I have like braids or something, I don't always do my edges because it's not needed all the time. I'm gonna put these on too. I was going with my stones, but I don't really want to. Well, these is stones, but I mean my other stone necklaces. This pink one, I love this pink one. It's rose quartz. It's so freaking pretty, y'all. And these I got from Amazon. If y'all want to know. And I got my evil eye from Amazon. I got me and my best friend a set. And then these bracelets, they, oh my God. Don't get these bracelets for nobody. That's all I'm going to say. I don't even want to speak on it. Alright, I'm putting my, I don't know why I'm putting on my jewelry for, let me take this off actually. Take my rings off. I already had my earrings in because I forgot and slipped. I think my book bag is in there back there and it keeps scaring me. So, y'all, I'm doing good on timing right now, actually. It's only like 7:33. So, yeah. So let me get my makeup stuff. This is what I probably do to my face on a daily, y'all. Sometimes I don't wear nothing. Just because I feel like I don't need to wear makeup and lashes every day. And sometimes your face just needs a break anyway. So yeah. So what I'm gonna do right now, y'all, is put my lashes on. That's the first thing I do every morning. Got this little mirror right here. This and then make sure my eyes is clean. Told y'all I wash my face, but the lash glue be getting everywhere, like, and it stick too. So yeah, I think we good. And I need my eyebrows done, y'all. I'm so sorry. I definitely need them done before prom. This is itch. I mean, eyelash glue inside of my thing too, y'all. So I'm gonna lay these edges real quick and go in the basement and look. Cause it's still early, y'all. And I'm wearing my Crocs. Man, I forgot I had these lashes. These cute. And I'm wearing my white Crocs with the fit, y'all. I told y'all my room is horrible. But yeah, I'll be right back. Hold on. Oh, it's 7:30. I did not know it got that late, bro. But I'm gonna warm up my ear down too, so. Actually cheap.
And you come on.
Come on.
Your man see me going out.
Ain't gonna do that. I thought I left my card. But I asked you what you want every morning.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. I'd be like, you want some?
Well,
I do.
Most people. Yeah, a lot of the time.
We in the McDonald's. It's 8:28. We in the McDonald's line right now. So yeah, I think y'all heard what I got. So, yeah. Hey y'all, I gotta go. Well, I'm pretty sure y'all wanna see the bus.
Okay, bye.
Y'all, this isn't, it's not embarrassing, but the bus, we had the bus waiting on me. And it's cold. What?
Okay,
let's do it right now.
Now I'm finna go to first period.
Period. Ooh, the sweet tea.
Miss Taylor's class, we gotta go to the gym.
Why?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's this?
I'm just gonna drink it inside.
Okay.
Damn, you spilling it. They got a hole.
Why is it getting on me?
It's got a hole.
No, it don't.
It do? It
no.
Don't?
Oh, sorry.
Y'all, why is it spill on me, though? Oh, Jeffrey, trash right here if it do.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, it do.
Oh, wait, let me drink the rest.
Oh, my gosh, Jeffrey.
Send me the homework right now.
Yo. Huh?
I think you look so good. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, I don't want to go on this thing.
So now I'm at the drink Wawa? You know you're supposed to go to the gym.
Who?
You.
Me?
For Miss Taylor class.
Why?
That's what Haley just told me.
For real?
Yeah.
Let me go ask Haley.
Yeah, because I don't know.
I don't know.
Okay, y'all, I'm in first period now. So. I'm gonna eat my apple pie, honey. Just let me show y'all. Me eating my apple pie. And Jeffrey poked a hole in my fucking drink. So, got water, guys. Is that here morning? Bro, if they hear you in the background, I swear to God, I'm putting your ass. And I'm putting a gay faggot picture of you.
You got a picture of me? Oh,
yeah, now.
You got a picture of me?
Yeah, just now.
Yeah. I look cute as fuck.
Get your faggot, bro. Where Adam and Kelby?
My mom just take their bitch ass.
Shit.
You, bro. I swear to God. My classroom about to be so big, bro. I swear to God. Everybody be humongous. You got your class ready? Or that's your shit right
there? That's mine.
That shit about to be thick and full for my mama. Everybody look like Super Bowl ring. My mama.
This mine.
Bryce and John, wait. Y'all don't do it. Thanks, Will.
Bro, what?
Well, I said flex with it.
Oh. I'm still in first period, guys. And my edges are sweating. Yeah. Oh, she gonna be. Who this is?
That's T, bro.
She's in ninth grade.
Told you.
She in ninth grade.
I'm not finna be saying that, but I guess she in ninth grade.
Crazy how like Shawty came back though, that light skinned girl.
We on the bus again, y'all. I forgot to record. I was in there. We on the way to the school though. I think I'm gonna
take my
hair. Shut up! I think I would take my braids out there and do my weed. So I'm gonna vlog that. Y'all. I'm gonna insert a picture of the weed. You got yours done right before me?
Yeah.
Mine's lasting though, y'all. My hair never lasts. I would have took these out like 3 weeks ago because I don't.
Take mine out.
No.
Go get my boy
his
phone.
Okay, y'all. It's 3:59. I just got out of school. Y'all, we just picked up my brother and we went to a taco truck over here and I got 4 tacos and I went to the store too. I just spent all my money, y'all. All my money.
Dang.
What?
I can't get out of here. Trying to get.
But I feel like this gonna be. I feel like this gonna be an interesting vlog because I still gotta take my hair out and do my wig. And I'm gonna show y'all that.
Hold on.
I got 4. So, yeah.
Tamales.
Oh, yeah. That's what it's called. Tamale. She got a tamale last time. Wait. Cranberry sauce?
I got cranberry sauce.
Yeah, she had to go buy the cranberry sauce. I'll probably do a mukbang, too. Because a mukbang where you eat and talk to them. So, yeah. So I'm home now, y'all. I'm so happy, y'all. For real. My tacos gonna bust. I'm gonna smoke. But I'm gonna bust down these tacos. Gonna do some homework, clean my room, then I'm gonna do my hair. So yeah. Open the door, Bray! It's Vay. Grandma, is daddy here? Come here. Say hey to YouTube.
Yeah.
Okay. He's sick, y'all. Is daddy here? Oh. Hey, y'all. So it's like 5:37 and I'm in the bed. I'm probably gonna eat though. Yeah, I'm finna probably gonna do everything at like 7 because I be getting lazy after school. Tired. I don't wash and stuff, like I've changed and everything, but yeah, I need to that's jail, y'all. Y'all, this smells so good. I should cry. These onions and these are limes. I got 4. My brother won't want them. So look, y'all. Oh my god. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna eat. I'm probably gonna fast forward it though. But I got my onions.
No, hold on.
And I'm going to some of them up.
Time the hell out. You're capping right now. How we got from elementary to real relationships.
And I got a Coke. So it's like 6:14 and I'm gonna take my hair out because I can't braid my own hair back, so my mama gonna do it. And I'm pretty sure y'all don't want to see me take my hair out because it's gonna be like an hour long and I don't feel like editing all that. So yeah, I'm gonna be back whenever I am done taking it out. And y'all, I really want to cut my hair, so that's why I'm trying to know how to do my wigs and stuff. But yeah, and I'm gonna show y'all the wig after I take my hair out. So it's 7:45, y'all. And I just got done taking my hair out. My brother helped me. So I'm gonna open the wig and stuff. So y'all, I got this wig from Amazon. It's synthetic. It was on like $25. It's the package. I opened it the other day already. And my best friend opened it to see what it looked like. And I actually think it's cute. It's cute. It kind of gives it that, but not really. I'm sorry that I'm brushing it with this, y'all. But, yeah, I think I ordered a 26-inch. I'll be back. All right.
They owe us. I mean, you can't tell me that your car doesn't owe you something.
Yeah, she owe me all them years.
So it's not really
bad. Do you know how many splinters I get removed from my inner thighs? Splinters?
Yeah, they didn't have them brass poles back then. Holes gotten so easy right now. Back in the day, baby, all we had was them telephone poles. And they didn't shove lack them or nothing. You just had to get on there and ride that thing and spin around.
It's just, I didn't really want my hair down yet.
I paid for it.
They
look like hell, man.
This way is different right now. I don't think it looks synthetic, though. Until we get to here. It kind of looks synthetic. She braiding my hair. So I could put the wig on. Say hey. So y'all, I'ma just keep the camera on because I got no idea what I'm doing. And I'ma show y'all.
everything. All right, y'all, now I got the wig cap. It came with two. Obviously, I'm only using one. Okay. But yeah, I'm just gonna end this vlog. Hope y'all enjoyed. I love y'all. I'm gonna insert some pictures because I'm gonna curl the weave and stuff. But yeah, bye y'all. Stay pretty. Go viral, viral. We fucking for hours.